What is up, everybody? My name is Acast. Yeah, I'm recording here, and I forgot to tell you that.
Cool.
I didn't dive. I usually tell people before I do that. This is a great start. God, why is it cold in here?
It's hot in here.
Oh yeah, because there's a fan.
It's cold there.
It's hot in here.
Gonna sit down in this computer chair. I always forget to do that. There we go.
Well, I'm about to increase my health by 700.
What are you about to do, Russell?
Increase my health by 700.
He's gonna increase his health by 700, Garen. In Trove.
Cool.
Ugh. Jesus Christ, cold chills. I'm trying to get this gun with the support class. Okay. And I hate it so much because I hate the support class.
4.5K.
I
legitimately hate the support class. What are you gonna do?
Watch Netflix, maybe. I don't know.
Oh, you have Netflix?
Yeah.
That's cool.
I had Netflix for quite a while, though. Ever since we got Netflix.
Dang it. That's that. Oh. Oh, okay. Dun 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 dun. Oh god. Dang it. This dude has a swastika as his war emblem. I saw on his arm. Nice, that's in the other war. Nice going. Wow, he used the Martini Henry. I can two complete that game. Really? Two can play at that game. Surprise, oh surprise. I have the Calibri. I love the Calibri. Love it so much. It's actually the most trash gun. I want to try to murder someone with the Calibri again. Dang. I haven't played this game in a whole day, so. Yeah. Wait, what was I doing again? Oh, yeah, trying to get a gun for the support class that I wanted. And I have to reach rank 10 in the,
Ask your brother what's a fun factory.
What's a fun factory? Russell, Garen wants to know.
I don't know.
He doesn't know.
What's it in?
Trove, of course.
I don't know.
Russell, you apparently know the most about this game. Why do you think we keep asking you questions about it when we were playing it?
Oh, no, I could know. I just don't know what. I don't remember.
Wow. Nice.
Well, I can go to the next level.
This dude shot me twice with a mortar, and I actually had just watched a movie about a dude in World War One that got shot by a mortar almost directly and lived.
I can now go to the next world.
And I knew that was there. I don't know why I kept running. I actually knew that was there. I just... Of course. Why is everyone using the Storm? Isn't anyone trying to get the gun? Or have I been using the wrong gun the whole time? I'm gonna check when I die. Wow! Man, I suck. Thanks. A normal friend would be like, nah, man, you're just in a game with some really good people, and then you just come along, yeah.
It's true, though.
Thanks, Russell.
You're welcome.
Russell over here gives me nothing.
You asked for it. You said that's what friends are for.
Oh, God. Dang it. Why? Why must this happen to me? Why am I using mustard gas? I completely forgot I'm using mustard gas. Nice. As soon as I go to bayonet charge him. Nice. Just sprint. The mustard gas is gone.
Tenacious D, why does that sound so familiar?
Deja vu. I've been to this place before, I think.
No, that's total D.
No. How
about Tenacious D?
It's a band, I know that much. Oh, Tenacious D.
Yeah, Tenacious
I think Russell
D.
likes Tenacious D.
Not really.
Okay, never mind, Russell. Don't like Tenacious D.
They're just
you like Tenacious D, game? Okay,
what?
Do you like Tenacious D?
I have no idea.
Exactly. But it sounds familiar. I think my brother might, or like, hate.
Russell says they're kind of funny. It's a band, though.
Like, their songs are so bad it's funny, or?
I have no idea. Like, their songs have just, they're funny or something. I actually don't know. That's what Russell said, so it's coming from him. Dang it!
Ooh. How do you get purple red blocks?
They're all going about and ootin' and bootin'.
Bootin' and mountain?
No, ootin' and bootin', Russell. Get right.
Boutin' and ootin'.
No, you try harder.
Shoot.
How do you get blue blocks?
What?
Shoot and
how do you get blue blocks?
D blocks?
Blue. Yes.
Russell, how do you get blue blocks?
Blue stuff.
Blue stuff, he says. That's literally his reply. So close rank 40. You need to kill yourself, Russell.
I can't.
He's gonna bring up that I can't again.
I don't have the money.
He don't have the money.
Okay, you guys need to wait.
I'm definitely not gonna do it when it's painful.
Get destroyed.
Tried so hard and got so hard, but in the end.
What song do you listen to?
I'm not listening to the song, I just start singing it. It's In the End.
What?
It's called In the End, I think. It's by Linkin Park.
It's called Linkin Park by In the End.
But it's called Linkin Park. What?
Think some more of it as long as you don't sing 15 seconds of it.
That's all I can remember. It's been a long time since I've listened to the song.
It's been less than a year for you.
Even though you won't stop listening to Linkin Park.
I don't listen to them as much anymore.
You listen to them every day.
No, I actually don't. I have like 5 other songs on Spotify, I think. I only have like 48 songs all together, completely.
I have 200 and...
You have 400 and something. You know that, right?
I have 470.
I checked. Yeah.
I have 470.
You have 470, bruh.
What does Russell have to say about me?
He has 470 songs. How much songs do you have? All the songs that Russell's downloaded all together is probably more than that by a lot.
No, I lost them all, remember?
Yeah, but like all together.
It was less than 100.
That was less than 100, never mind.
I don't
8 versus 10, 8v10, that's totally fair. I mean, this is World War One we're talking here, but hey, this is a game too.
It's fair.
8v10.
Your brother's still playing Trove.
Are you still playing Trove, Russell? No, he's not. He's not even online. Why do I have support?
It's got more of his sword stuff. But I guess it'll be mine.
I almost murdered a man with Calibri.
Cool.
That's not good for him on his behalf. Why does everyone have a white Martini Henry? That's my question.
Maybe because it looks cool, I don't know.
Yeah, I mean, it does look pretty cool, but I like the wood finish on it better. So that's a medic gun, apparently, that I just got killed with.
Got killed by the medic?
Yeah.
I'm getting primal blue blocks, but they're still like red stuff.
Wow. I shot him in the head with a Calibri, like 3 times, or whatever, and then knifed him, and he still was nowhere near dead. I love it. This is the best gun. What are you talking about? This is the best gun in the game right here. No one cares about you.
A lot of people care about me, Gabe, you included.
Dang it. I died.
Are you not saying dang it because you've been one-upped?
I've been really one-upped.
Hey, you know that thing you were talking about, the cube converter?
The what?
The cube converter?
That thing.
I have one.
Nice.
Nerd. Metallic blocks, hello.
Oh wow, you're actually still playing Trove?
Yeah.
It's a different...
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Oh, why does he have a Mars automatic as his gun? He has the same gun as me, just with a different skin and a different sidearm and one different thingy. What are those things called? He has the head mannequins. Why does he have that? That's actually stupid. And a fire grenade, apparently.
Use the bathroom.
All right.
I'll be back.
Nice. No! I was doing good. My God, he just demolished us. Jesus Christ. I should have shot him while I had the chance instead of trying to bayonet charge him. Stupid. I shot him right in the head. Keep forgetting to change my thing for mustard gas because I used to stoop that low. I've been promoted. A cleaver kill made me rank 40. Oh, I love it. A Calibri kill is what promoted me. For real. Nice. Dang it. Swastika man killed me again. No, apparently this is a different dude with the swastika. This is War Emblem. Nice. Strong war, though. Oops.
I actually made way too many. Oh, no. Oh, well, I guess.
Am I not the one that caused that? I love the Calibri. It's so stupid.
I now have glass in my house.
Nice, you have glass in your house. Nice. I want glass in my house.
And my house is better than yours.
Dang it, man. Of course, he's with a machine gun camping. Right there. Wow.
Wow, I need a lot more formicide than I need than I thought.
I love it.
Dude. Dude. Dude, how you wanted a hot chocolate?
Yeah.
Well, if you decide to get the block converter or whatever, you can get that. Like, it's a skull that has cocoa cascading out of its mouth.
Nice. Dang it! Let's do it again. I was doing so good. I don't want your stupid gun. Ugh. Oh my god, what? Doop. Nice. Nice. So you just working on your house in Trove right now?
Yeah, 28.
14 kills, 13 deaths. That's actually not that bad. I'm impressed with myself.
Yeah, 28.
Yeah, I think so. Perform 10 kills with the Calibri pistol. Oh my god, I've killed over 10 people with it. Ah! I got I forgot what they're called. The battle pack. That, yeah, those things. I got one. Killed over 10 people with the Calibri. I love it. Oh, oh my god. That's the gun I'm wanting, isn't it? Yeah, the show.
I'm gonna get a whole lot of caramel greens. Like, a whole lot.
I'm gonna skip that. Nice. I'm gonna join the game, I guess. Do you like Slim Jims?
No, I do not. Why?
It was just a question. My brother loves Slim Jims. Like, with all his heart, he loves Slim Jims.
Do you like Slim Jims?
Eh. Not really.
Gabe, you should come and join me. Maybe because I need help finding all the blue stuff. Yeah.
Dang it, man. How?
Because I need that to make the blocks I want.
No, not that. Something else. Close it! Dang it, I could have killed him. Oh, wow! Lock it, come on. Nice. Go. Who's shooting mortars everywhere? Okay, it's somewhere down that way. Heal me, come on. There we go, whoo. God, dang it.
What, they're did not you die?
Yeah.
You suck at the game.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh my god. I jumped off a building and stabbed a dude. Nice. Nice.
Alright then, that was the okay.
He died by a calibri.
What's your brother doing?
Cleaning, I guess? That was a different person. That tried killing him with a Calibri and he was at full health. That was not a good idea.
Why do you have a Calibri? Why are you using a Calibri?
Because this is the rank 10 gun and it's so stupid, and when you actually kill someone with it, it's hilarious.
Yeah, but you could get so much more kills.
I mean, I'm using it with the, Martini Henry. Which is a good gun. One shot and then a few shots with the, Calibri.
Or just two shots?
No, like, every time you shoot it, it's really slow to reload. Every time you shoot it, you have to reload it.
I just got a golden soul.
Nice!
Gabe, did you hear me? I have a soul.
Alright, cool. Is that good or bad? I don't know.
I have a soul in my pocket.
Okay, cool.
I got almost 200 blocks from a tree and I didn't even kill it all.
The other room?
Okay. 3 blocks.
I'll go to bed after I'm recording, I guess. Are you cooking those? Is that lasagna?
Who doesn't have it? You guys
anymore?
Need to get a trove roll? Yeah. If you say no, it looks stupid. You're stupid.
This dude got wrecked. He tried stabbing a dude and I bayonet charged him and just stabbed him right in the neck.
Well, did he stab the other dude though?
No, he tried and grabbed him and I just came in and just slammed him into a wall.
Nice.
I mean, I just got ganged by like 3 dudes with machine guns. So yeah, I was screwed. I mean, he had pulled out a pistol on him after he tried the stabbing animation. I think I saw him try the stabbing animation. Ooh. Dang it. Ah. Is there any more lasagna left?
I just told you I'll flip the corners.
Dang it. I hate the corners of that thing. It's so weird tasting. How did I miss that shot with the gun? This is a pretty accurate gun. Huh. What? Oh my god. Nice. Crap. You're now online again. These are some unlucky spawns. There's a lot of fog now, I can't see crap.
Dude, that's slick.
Oh, I'm actually hitting people. I killed someone with it.
Gabe.
What?
I have a sweet new floor.
Nice.
Some of it is a sweet new floor. Oh, dang it, I probably should have done that. Yeah, but I'm
dang it.
My floor is about to be way cooler than Tyler's.
Ah! I got the winning kill. It was a bayonet charge. That's gonna do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. Remember always, my name is Acast, and I'll see you all in the next video.